like to build like a little video log stuff what I'm creating now. This place, I made lots of videos about. It's not only about this beautiful nature, what you can find, the serenity of the silence around, the absolutely beautiful crystal clear water. It's not only that, but always there is something happening, something interesting, some like a little miracles, we could say. Like today I met this friend of mine, photographer Kovács Attila. He's a professional doing very beautiful photos and wedding photography and photographing all kinds of for factories and some product photography and food photography he's doing. And I just came out, we did not talk about this before, and he was, as you will see in the next video, he was just making a video about, I mean photos about wedding photography just here around in the Majdan Lake. This is not the first time that I have seen people making wedding photography in this place. It is extremely beautiful, and I have made so many videos about it, and people still they don't come. Like people are just deaf and they don't, they can't hear, they can't evaluate good things, you know. Of course, I understand, you know, people, we have different tastes. Something you like, something I don't, but something I like. Something you don't like, something I don't like. That's true. But, you know, there is beauty. I have seen on YouTube so many extremely beautiful videos and people disliking it. And, I mean, okay, I mean, if you would go all around and dislike all what you don't like, you know, that would take so many time. It's absolutely not intelligent. I mean, this is what I think about it, you know. You get cross so many videos and you don't like something, you just go over it. Just go over it. You don't pay attention to it. If there is something which is not not beautiful or something not uplifting or something not in accord with your taste. But the people, some people, they need to put the dislike. They need to put the dislike even on some beautiful song videos or some very creative expressions like some art or something. But it's okay. I mean, everyone have the choice to do whatever he likes, whatever he don't like. So in this lake, sometimes people come with horses. There is nearby a horse school, and there are so many, some very beautiful horses, and the guys who, and the girls who treat them, they come to on with the horse, you know. Sometimes they go into the lake, sometimes just running all around, you know, with the horse a little bit, or just walking around the lake. So there is always something happening, something interesting, out of ordinary. Oh my God, some fish catched my leg. Look at this. This is also interesting. I see these holes, and it seems this is like a courtyard to these fishes. Every fish has a hole. They are all around, swimming, until they create a hole like this. And every fish, opa, there are two fishes, okay, it may be maybe a couple, they are having a hole and they reside in that hole. Like it is, this guy is coming back and forth, it seems afraid of me because I'm very close to him. It comes back to his hole, he went out. But these other fishes, they keep staying in their own hole, and there is another hole with another fish, and there is another hole with another fish. And then they fight a little bit when some of the fishes are crossing into some other holes. So there is always something very interesting to see and of course enjoy. Now it's hot, very hot. I mean, I was coming out to this pond when it was much colder, but now it's just extremely pleasurable, extremely beautiful. Lots of fishes, lots of beautiful fishes. They are playing around in the crystal clear water. So, and then sometimes some people are coming and then you meet them. It's easier to just to meet and socialize with completely unknown people. And this pond is just 10 to 14 kilometers from the town, Subotica, my hometown. Very close by. And how many people you see?
Nobody, except those guys. They are making the photos, wedding photography. I mean, I don't miss the crowd, but I miss people who would enjoy something healthy, something beautiful, some healthy conversations. But of course, people are working. I mean, what today is Tuesday afternoon at the moment in Serbia. And people are working, and people are tired because they are working all day long to get the shitty salary. Or those people who get lots of salaries, they are working day and night to get even more money because that's also not enough. I don't have a job, so I have plenty of free time. I work a little bit sometime to get some petrol to be able to use my little motorcycle to come out, because on bicycle it would be too hot with this kind of fat physiology I have at the moment. So I just enjoy to come out. Sometimes I take a bike also. This place is like a holy place. It just have a vibration and people don't feel it. But I enjoy it. That's why I come so often here. When it's summer, extremely hot, then unfortunately the water level drops drastically. So from 1.70 centimeter, 1.80, it goes down to 1.50, 1.5 meter. Not so much deep, and then the water becomes extremely hot, and then I am looking for some other opportunities, some other lakes nearby. In Bačka Topola, there is a big huge lake. There the water level change is not so much noticed. I mean, you don't feel it because the lake is quite deep, so you can swim all year long, whatever the temperature is outside. But this little pond is changing quite a bit, so it becomes shallow in end of June or July. If there is not enough rain, it becomes just very shallow. Thank you very much for another video. I was also thinking maybe one day, maybe I could post every day a video. Let's see if this YouTube server is able to to manage a huge amount of videos, but I guess I would not be able to put so much videos in it to block the YouTube server. It was just an idea to play around with some thinking. So thank you very much for watching. If you find something useful and uplifting in these videos, I am grateful to you, because it is bringing some positive thing to you and to me. It's nice to share something beautiful. If you like the videos, please subscribe on the channel if you have not yet subscribed, and share and like the beautiful positive things which are happening in small details around us. We should just become more and more awake and more restful and open-minded, and just enjoy to spread joy around us and in the world, and then other people will enjoy it even more like that. Thanks a lot once more. And ciao, hasta la vista.